Hi, Dr. Van Dusen here with New Hope Chiropractic. You may find this hard to believe, but actually the indoor air that you breathe is oftentimes much more polluted and bad for you than the outdoor air, despite all the pollution that's lurking outside from cars and burning fossil fuels. Actually, according to the EPA, Environmental Protection Agency, it's often 2 to 5 times worse indoors than outdoors. And sometimes, believe it or not, it's 100 times worse. But anyway, take a deep breath because expensive air filtration and ventilation systems aren't really your only options at cleaning up the air inside your home. Scientists are always finding other proven, practical, and also much more eye-appealing and affordable ways to clean the air inside your house. So I'm going to give you a little bit of information about some good house plants to use to improve the indoor air quality. For decades, plants' air scrubbing abilities have intrigued scientists, and even NASA has explored this as early as the 1980s. And every year, it seems, more data emerges showing which plants are best suited for this purpose, from for removing the toxic compounds that lurk inside our homes and the indoor air. So here are some good plants that indoor house plants that remove air pollution. They've done studies on how to on which plants are best at this, and specifically that are good for stripping volatile organic compounds or VOCs from the atmosphere, from the air. And they tested common house plants that are known as natural air filters and also 8 common VOCs. They found that certain plants were better at absorbing these specific compounds. For example, all plants could remove acetone, which is a pungent chemical that is abundant at nail salons. And it's interesting what's emerged from these studies. So, for example, bromelade is a great plant, and it's scored very well at removing 6 out of 8 VOCs. And it's a tropical plant. That stripped more than 80% of each of those compounds out of the air within a 12-hour time frame. So it's really one of the best house plants to have inside your home and also in the workplace. It helped rid the air of toluene, which is a toxic solvent that even low levels can lead to tiredness and weakness. Paraffin candles, which are the most popular type of candles burn inside the home or the office, have been shown to emit toluene and benzene. So benzene is a carcinogenic solvent found in automobile exhaust, and I typically don't recommend burning too many candles in the home, but if you do, stick to unscented beeswax. They're the most healthy for you. So this plant was most effective at removing benzene with a 92% removal rate within 12 hours. Dracaena is another plant that's great. Acetone, it's just nasty, stinky VOC found in nail polish remover, for example. It can trigger headaches, dizziness, eye irritation, and also central nervous system damage. So, while all the plants tested removed acetone from the air, Dracaena was a superstar and removed 94% of the chemical from the air. So, acetone, for example, isn't limited to nail salons, but it also off-gasses from particle board, household cleaners, rubber cement and paint as well. So there's further real-world testing, see if placing plants in nail salons could serve as a cost-effective way to help protect workers and customers from these toxic emissions. And in fact, the inspiration was going into nail salons. Went into nail salons and had to walk out immediately due to overwhelming air pollution. So this would be a good thing to have in nail salons as well. Spider plant. Well, spider plant isn't very good at sucking up benzene and toluene. It's actually better at cleaning the air in other departments. This plant removed more than 80% of the ethyl benzene, xylenes, p-xylene, o-xylene, and acetone from the air in chamber testing. Ethyl benzene is a toxic solvent. It's found in inks, paints, fake rubber, and pesticides as well. It's also commonly injected into the ground during fracking operations, and it's winding up in people's drinking water more and more. And xylenes have the power to trigger dizziness, memory problems, fatigue, tremors, breathing problems, and even kidney damage. So these types of VOCs are found in paint thinners, printing, cleaners, and the spider plant actually ranks top in removing ethyl benzene and oxylene. Jade plant is another good option to have in your home. It's commonly known as a friendship tree, and it really could be a great pal when it comes to the gift of clean air. This plant removed more than 80% of benzene, toluene, ethyl benzene, xylenes, and the 70% range. In the 70% range, it did an okay job of pulling acetone out of the air. But of all the plants that were tested in these studies, this was the best house plant for removing toluene pollution from indoor air. It removed a whopping 91% out of the air. So that's a very good one. So as you can see, there are really lots of options for getting rid of these volatile organic compounds, which can lead to things like eye, nose, and throat irritation, hypersensitivity, dizziness, asthma, allergies, headaches, itchy skin, dry cough, fatigue, even personality changes, flu-like symptoms, difficulty concentrating, like brain fog, and also reduced productivity. So finally, these volatile organic compounds are toxic. They're commonly found in most homes and offices. It can be given off by the furniture, carpeting, for example, paints, and not to mention other things introduced into your home that you bring in from the outside. And they've been linked to everything: headaches, personality changes, cancer, sick building syndrome. That's another popular ailment or disease that's popping up. So these house plants really are great at removing this air pollution. And when you choose house plants, choose organic ones if possible, so you're not bringing more pesticides or more harmful chemicals into your house. And opt for clay pots instead of plastic ones as well, since plastic will also off-gas toxic substances into the air. And it's a great and inexpensive way of cleaning up the air in your home. So, hope this helps. You can always visit us at newhopechiropractic.com, and have a healthy day.